Nana, I see you're awake. You've probably got a lot of questions, but those can wait. To do this, but you leave me no choice.